Alright, welcome back to turn 8. Let's go ahead and flip the Automa and resolve, or the AI and resolve 2 and 3. It's discarded. And we're going to flip from top to bottom in the second column, right here. So the turtle got revealed. And that's it for the AI. And now we will go into the scan phase. I'm gonna go ahead and look and see what that is. I should have already known that was there. 5 black. Okay. Just look at my hand. I've got a few nice lures here. That pull. The lure I bought from last turn, which provides an angler power as well. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 power with a red, yellow. So if I just had 2 more power, which is what I want to try to get, so I'm going to use the tackle box to look at the top 3 cards. 1, 2, 3. I can draw one of them. I just need, how many more power I need? 1, 2, 3. 4 or 5. I need 2 more power, so this one's only going to give me 1 power, but I would be able to draw a car. Let's go ahead and draw the trolling motor into my hand. Put these 2 back on top, and then play the trolling motor to draw 3 cards, and we're going to be discarding 2 of these. And there's the pole I needed. Let's discard the 2 lures that we don't need necessarily. Okay. And then there's another pull that I can get my 7 power, and I've got 2 cards in my hand. This one doesn't do anything as far as like icon wise, so I'm going to go ahead and play it and draw another card. So I got a little bit more backup. Alright, now I'm going to cast back in this spot, which I knew it was there from last turn. And I've got a yellow and a red, and so the yellow matches that. So we'll bring it over here, and we'll roll the red and green. Okay. See what happens here. Alright, so we've got a obstacle and a pole in my hand. I can discard the net, and then I'll lose 1 pole in play, so let's just delete one of these. And I went ahead and caught another 7 point fish. So we have matched the AI as far as how many fish we've caught, and we have really good fish too. We've got an 8, 7, 6, and a 7. So we're looking really good as of right now. And I've got 1 card, which is a 1. And I don't believe I'm going to be able to buy anything. So let's go ahead and discard. Why is it doing that? I don't understand why it's trying to snap to this one. That's really strange. Anyway, I'm gonna move you over here or something. Okay, so now let's refresh the bait shop. And we'll draw our shuffle. We're gonna draw 3 more cards. That's it. That's the end of round 8. I'll see you in round 9.